Oh, I feel sorry for that poor little robot.